Yo guys, what is up? It is me, Carboom, here back with another Roblox video, and today I am playing a natural disaster survival game thing. I can't remember the full name, but it is a really, really old game. I used to play this back in like 2013. That's how old this game is. I mean, it doesn't look too old for like when it was made, but it is nonetheless a really, really cool game. So I thought I'd come and check it out once again. I have not played it in a very, very long time. So already you can tell this is a lobby right here, but over there is the disaster. And I'll be teleported in after this round, and I can pick which map I want. So I just picked the launch pad because it looked really cool. It's got like a big space shuttle on, and a lot of people survived that. That actually looks pretty easy. But I also have a balloon, which makes me jump so much higher, and I can glide back down. An apple, which makes me get health when I'm hurt, because you don't regen naturally, which that's where the apple comes in. So we're about to get teleported down now into the launch land, because that's what I picked. So hey, there it is. There it is. Okay, launch land, whatever. Let's get teleported down, and hopefully we can survive this. So the space shuttle actually does take off if you press a couple of buttons, but it sort of kills you if you get in. So I'm not getting in there, because I want to survive, you know. So already, I think I saw a big cloud. There we go. So I want to get up to the top. And even if I fall now, normal people take fall damage, but I don't because I glide. So here's one of the buttons. So I'm going to press that and see what happens. So I think you have to press all of them by detaching that and everything. And the launch button is actually inside the actual shuttle. But there we go. That's detached. Some person needs to go inside there and press the button. So I'm not sure what the disaster is. Yeah, it will tell me in 1 second. So let's see. Is this going to take off? I want to watch it take off, but I don't want to die. Okay, it's a thunderstorm, so I don't understand in a high place or open place, so let's get down. Yeah, let's get down, because that's what he said, because, yeah, is it a lightning storm? Yeah, it's lightning. So obviously lightning strikes the highest point, so we really want to get, like, pretty low down. So no one has pressed this launch button yet. It's right there, that big red button. I'm going to see if I can press it, but then get down, because I want to watch it take off. I really want to watch it take off, but I don't want to die. I have been in it before, but when I sat in here and it took off, I did die. So that's not very fun, is it? I don't want to die. Oh! Yeah, never mind that part about me not dying. Oh, man. Okay, I'm already dead by the lightning storm, so that's not too good. Yeah. Okay. So, hopefully next round we can survive a little bit better, but the space shuttle, like, the front of it's been blasted off by lightning. I did not expect lightning to kill me that fast. Wow, that is a really fast thing. And someone, what is that? Is that someone's head? Oh, what the hell? Wait, did that? It just fell. Oh no! But someone's head is trapped in here. Wow, looks like he's flying through the air. Okay, no. Okay, so over here there's also a gold thing. Yeah, I'm just going to call it that. So if I click on it, I can power it up. This is a weather machine. Power it up to increase the number of disasters that happen. Okay, so I think it costs Robux. I can't really click it right now because the survival list came up. So when this goes back down, I want to click it, see what how much Robux it costs. But first, I want to pick the map. Let's do this later and pick the map. Let's go with Sky Tower. Okay, so how much Robux is it? 100 Robux for that. Yeah, I think I'm going to give that a pass, because that is a lot of Robux just to power it up for one round, I think. I think it only does it for one round anyway. So let's go into the Sky Tower. Let's hope in lightning again, because I didn't really enjoy the lightning. So the balloon, it does help a lot. Like, I can just jump up like this. This is really helpful. Wow. Yeah, I got up so fast. I'm nearly at the top, I think. I'm pretty sure I'm nearly at the top. I hope it's like a flash flood. Guys, if you've ever played this game, what is your most favourite disaster? Probably a weird question, but still. What is your favourite disaster on this game? I'm not sure what mine is, but there's no cloud coming, so it definitely isn't lightning. I don't like lightning one bit. So guys, do you want me to do more of this game? It is an old game, but I'm enjoying it. It's really, really cool. I'm not sure. It is a volcano. That just came out of nowhere. Wow. Okay. So I'm going to get into shelter a little bit. I don't want to be standing on top. I'm just going to go into shelter. There is a volcano. Is that, I'm guessing it's going to start lava's going to start pouring down. Okay, no, lava's going to start flying. Okay, that's even more dangerous. Okay. I hope I don't get hit from that. I'm thinking, could I get on top? Could I go onto the volcano? Let's give it a shot. What? How did I die? I thought the balloon, you took no fall damage because you glide. Look, I glide down. Why? Look, I'm gliding. I glide. Why did I take fall damage? That is odd. Guys, does it only do it to a certain extent? Like, oh, what? Because that is odd. I didn't think I took fall damage from the balloon. Oh, wow. Okay. That's a bit sad. I wanted to get onto it. So I'll skip ahead to the next round, I guess, when I'm back onto another map. Yo guys, I'm back. So the round has just ended, there's a lot of survivors left, so I've just picked the next map. I've picked it to be a Rakish Refinery, I think I'm saying that right, but yeah, it looks pretty cool. It's got like a big tower there, which looks like a pretty good place to just stand. Yeah, that is massive. I didn't think it would be that big. Wow. Okay. So let's hopefully get on top, but I can pick the next map now. So I don't want to pick Launch Land again, and I don't think I want to pick that. So I'm going to go with Lucky Mat. Let's give Lucky Mat a shot. Hopefully I'm lucky on that. So let's climb all the way up with the balloons. I'm pretty disappointed that I actually took fall damage, because I didn't think I did. So that's one thing to keep in mind. So I need to be a bit more careful, because I'm going pretty high. And yeah, I feel a bit more scared now, because I thought I'd be safe up here with this balloon. But it turns out I'm not. And I don't want to go down there. I think that kills you. A lot of steam's coming out of here. Wow. So hopefully it's a good one. I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. I mean, that would be nice. What is this? Earthquake? Oh, no. No, this is a bad idea. Bad idea! No! Oh, wow. Look at my health. Okay, this is where the apple comes in. So I just need to eat this and I start regenning. But yeah. This is not good. What? No, what? I was in the air! Okay, this game looks to be very glitchy. I guess because how old it is, but yeah. This game is very glitchy. This is incredible. Like, I just died to nothing. I was in the air when I died, but okay. The apple, it doesn't regen very fast, but I mean, it regens sort of fast. You have to keep eating it to regen health. So I'm going to skip ahead again, and hopefully we will win one round. We haven't won a round yet. I need to win. Okay, guys, so not many people actually survived that round. So I think I did pick the next map. Yes, I did. So now I can show off the apple, because I did take fall damage there once again. So eat that and see how much health we go up. We don't go up too much, but I guess it's better than nothing. And then there is a reload, I guess, sort of time that it takes to eat another. But yeah, we are now full health again, ready for the next round. So I want to go on that little thing there. Hopefully, it'll be enough cover for whatever has coming to me. I don't want to die. I want to win. I want to win. God damn it. Okay. So I want to pick the next map as well. So Panic Prison. Prison Panic, I mean. That looks alright. Let's go with that one. Yeah. Okay, so what is it going to be? What will this be? I don't see anything. I don't see a cloud. I don't see a volcano. So what will it be? I'm thinking I want it to be a flood. I want it to be a flood. I like the flood. It's pretty easy, especially with a balloon, because you can sort of jump over it. Meteor shower. Nope, that's not what I had in mind. That's not what I wanted. Okay, so I need to get inside. Yeah, I need to get inside. Wow. Okay, here's an opening. Let's just go in there. Okay, that's nice and casual. So, yeah, we're hopefully safe now. Safer, anyway. So, there's only one roof protecting us. And as you can see, this roof is not very strong at all. So hopefully we will survive this. I might get under here. This looks a bit more sturdy, I guess. Yeah, because it's got a bit more layers on it. So what are them madmen doing? What are them mad people doing? They're madmen. What are they doing standing out in the open when it's a meteor shower? Wow. Okay. Yeah, this building is getting destroyed, guys. Look at it. Has it stopped? No, it's still going. Wow. Wow, yeah, this is crazy. I don't know how they're not dead yet. There's so many people standing on top of there. That is so weird. Why? One meteor hit and they're dead. Oh no, I'm getting hit now in my area. This is not good. This is not good at all. Whoa, okay, I survived and so did a lot of people actually, but still, look at that destruction and that little tower that I was standing on survived. Like, how? Out of all the places that got hit, that little tower survived. That is crazy. But guys, thank you so much for watching this survival game. I really hope you did enjoy it. It's an old one, like I said. So guys, if you do want more, then smash that like button. Comment down below what games you want me to play next. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss an upload by me or even a live stream, because I do live stream, so you don't want to miss that. And guys, I'll see you all later. Bye guys.